Welcome back everyone, it is Amelia. I hope you are fine. If you did not like the video, give me some ideas related to my video David Tennant cast in Marvel TV show. But it's not the villain return we hoped for. David Tennant has been cast in the second season of a successful Marvel TV show, but he's not returning as the villain everyone has been waiting for. David Tennant has returned to the Marvel Universe, though not as the villain that the audience has been waiting for. The Marvel Cinematic Universe continues to expand on TV and the big screen with TV shows on Disney Plus and the ongoing multiverse saga in film, but it also keeps branching out with projects not directly connected to the rest of this massive universe. Perhaps the most well-known projects falling into the latter category are Netflix Marvel TV shows, which were a lot darker and more graphic than the movies the MCU was producing back then. And though some characters from this branch have been incorporated into the MCU, some of them are still waiting for a chance to return. Among them is Jessica Jones, which followed the title character, played by Kristen Ritter, a superpowered woman who was once a superhero but now worked as a private investigator. Jessica carried a lot of unresolved trauma and used alcohol to cope with her PTSD, which was the result of her relationship with Kilgrave, David Tennant, a dangerous man with the ability to control minds. Tennant's Kilgrave is one of the best and most terrifying villains in the MCU, and Tennant is now back in the Marvel Universe, except that he's not reprising his role as Kilgrave. Among Marvel's current TV projects is the animated series Moon Girl and Devil Dinosaur, which follows 13-year-old Lunala Lafayette, aka Moon Girl, voiced by Diamond White, and her dinosaur companion Devil Dinosaur, Fred Tatasio. Moon Girl is described as the smartest character in the Marvel Universe, yes, more than Tony Stark, Bruce Banner, Reed Richards, Hank Pym, and Victor Von Doom, and her main power is her advanced intelligence. As such, Moon Girl builds various gadgets that she uses in battle and in the comics. Thanks to her inhuman heritage, she can switch consciousness with Devil Dinosaur. The first season of Moon Girl and Devil Dinosaur was a success with critics and viewers, granting it a second season that will premiere on 2nd February 2024. Moon Girl and Devil Dinosaur Season 2 will reunite viewers with the title characters and will introduce new ones, especially villains, among them one voiced by David Tennant. Details about Tennant's character haven't been revealed, but the trailer for Moon Girl and Devil Dinosaur Season 2 briefly shows his monstrous character, who has a bone to pick with Moon Girl. Despite Kilgrave's fate in Jessica Jones Season 1, many viewers have hoped for Tennant's return as this villain for years, more so now that characters like Daredevil and Kingpin have been incorporated into the MCU. But even though it's not Kilgrave, Tennant's Marvel return is still exciting. Tennant is still playing a villain, though it's to be seen if it's a more comedic one with a chance of redemption, something that Kilgrave was incapable of. This new role will allow the audience to enjoy a different side of Tennant's acting skills, especially as a villain. And while Kilgrave might not return soon or at all, that's not an impediment to David Tennant playing other Marvel characters. Give me some ideas related to my video in comments on below if you like this video, and subs for more upcoming videos.